Dad, have you seen my radio? I want to catch the surf report.
Mom.
Good morning.
What are you doing here?
I'm fixing you breakfast. You've got to eat something before you hit the beach.
You mean you were here all night?
Yes, I was.
On the couch?
On the floor, actually.
Morning, Hoster. Tell him?
Tell me what?
Your father and I are getting married again.
For real? You guys are serious? This isn't a dream?
You think you can handle me being around?
Of course I can. I love you.
I love you too.
Way to go, Dad.
Yeah. Oh.
I'm quite sure I get the point of this exercise, Lieutenant.
It's not an exercise. It's cruel and unusual punishment.
The point is to teach you two macho maniacs that you're playing for the same team. The dory is a perfect metaphor for teamwork because it requires two individuals to function as a single unit. If you don't row together, you'll never make it back. Okay, you've got water, emergency gear, radio, and each other.
Well, who could ask for anything more?
All right, good luck, gentlemen. I hope when I see you next, you'll work things out.
Oh, cheer up, mate. It's not the end of the world. Who knows? By the time we reach shore, we might be the best of friends. Stranger things have happened.
Not in your lifetime.
Oh, to discover that you're in love after all these years. That's so romantic.
I don't know what to say. I'm too stunned.
What's going on?
Mitch and Gayle are getting married.
Married again?
Yeah. It's pretty hard to believe, huh?
No, it's great. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Congratulations. Thanks, Stephanie. Well, if at first you don't succeed...
So where's the wedding going to be?
Well, the only place we could afford. The beach.
Stephanie!
What is it, CJ?
I just wanted to make sure that you're okay.
Why wouldn't I be okay? I mean, you know perfectly well that my relationship with Mitch is strictly platonic.
I also know that deep in your heart, there's always been this little flicker of hope that you and Mitch might...
Well, that flicker went out a long time ago. Look, I gotta go. I'll see you later.
Carry on without me. It's thunder, aches, I'm fierce.
Cut the crap, Logan. There's nothing wrong with you. You might be able to fool Caroline with that phony charm, but not me.
Are you calling me a liar, mate?
Yeah. What are you gonna do about it?
Well, there's not much I can do in my condition.
Just around the point.
Come on, let's go.
I thought you couldn't row.
I'll live with a plane. Come on. No more wankering off. Let's go.